right? And you only need a few things. You're going to need some scissors, some thread, a needle, clipping the clips. If you've ever had clipping extensions, you would have seen these before. They just look like that. You can buy them from any hair shop. I got mine on eBay, so we're cheaper there. And some hair. You get it in packs. It's about £7 for about 3 times this amount, which I think is very, very good. Real human hair. You can use synthetic, but to be honest, it costs more. But yeah, so it comes in about 8 inches. This is as short as I can find it in my favourite shop. But if you can find it shorter, that's great. Okay. Step one. You're going to need to measure the width of your head and see how wide you need your fringe to be. Okay, so then you get your hair and you will cut, say, that much off. Now you'll need to make 2 of these, or maybe 3. It depends how thick your hair is. I recommend 2. In my other video, I used the 3 thickness of hair and it was a bit thick for me. I suggest 2. Especially if you have thin hair, please don't go with 3, it'll look silly. Okay, after you've done this, you should have 2 pieces of hair. I've already sewn mine together, it's just like sewing fabric. Like you can see there's 2 bits, you just sew along the top bits, as you would fabric. I'm just using specialist hair thread, you can use any thread, and needle, don't get one too thick because the clips won't go through. I'm not going to show you how to sew on the clips because they are so straightforward. See, look, they've got holes in them. You just put them on there and sew like you would a button. Just a couple of holes. So maybe that hole, that hole, that hole, that hole. Sew them on nice and tight. Put another one here. And that'll be a clip that's done. Then all you need to do is cut it to the width you need. And don't bluntly cut it like that. So it'll be nice and even, and it'll look nice and natural. You can also leave it a little bit longer and it will naturally just sweep to the side if you want to clip inside them. And you can be creative with it and make different types of fringes, and I'd love to see pictures if you send them to me. So I hope you enjoy it and I hope you make it. So